So, how do we get this garden started?
Oh, you know, just a little planning, organization, and a diagram. First, we need to know just how much space we have to work with.
Maddie, grab an end of this measuring tape. 20 cyber feet long and 5 cyber feet wide.
One garden diagram, 20 by 5 cyber feet. Done.
What's next?
Figuring out how many flowers we need.
Ren, how far apart do you want the flowers to be?
Well, they need to be far enough apart so they have room to grow.
I'd say a foot apart should work.
Great! So let's grid the diagram with 1 foot squares. Grid completed.
Now let's count the squares so we know how many plants we need.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
There's gotta be a faster way.
There is! We can skip count. There are 5 rows. And since each row is 20 feet long, there are 20 squares in each row, right? So, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100! 100 squares!
So, if we put 1 plant in each square, we'll need 100 plants.
Ooh! Think of all the ways we can set up a garden with 100 plants! We can put red roses here, ooh, green lilacs there.
This garden is gonna look awesome.
Can we get the flowers now? Can we?
I know just where to get them.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.